Hello everyone, in this tutorial we are going to create a field with 10,000 random numbers between 0 and 9. The program should then show how many 2s and 9s there are in the field. For this you are going to start a new project, console application, and name it. And when you start, it is it must be those classes included, and the namespace is your name of a project, and you have a class program, and in that class program you have a main function, and in main function you are going to use an integer random number, another integer n2, the number of 2s, start from 0, the number of 9s start from 0, and we are going to use the random class which is in the system already. Random equals new random creates an object of random class. For int, from int I from 0 until 10,000, we are going to use random number, which is this variable, equals to random.next. It is that object, .next, which is in the random class, and it must be between 0 and 10. If we use 0 and 9 doesn't appear. It always it is always exclusive the max value. So we are going to use if random number equals 2, increment the item of 2s with the 1. If it is 9, increment the 9s with 1, and then we are going after this for loop we are going to use the console write line, new line, the item of 2s is n2 and 9s is n9. Now we are going to run the program. I hope that you have paused and you have written those code source. We are going to run with Control F5. The item of 2s is 992 and 9s is 1047. So it calculates automatically. And if you want debug, you can also use debug, start without debugging. It's Control F5 as we use it. And when you write your program, you should use build a solution or build your project and so on. But with Control F5 it's run without debugging. Okay, it was all in this tutorial. See you in the next tutorial.